In 1983, Dayton Metals Corporation, a member of the Marsteel Group of Companies, the manufacturer of the 60 and 81 mm mortar ammunition bodies, planned to widen its scope of defense products. In cooperation with the Philippine Air Force, RDC represented by then Major Trias as project manager, DMC developed the multiple 2.75 rocket launcher. Colonel Jose Gillen, after retiring from the service, headed 2.75 design team of engineers from DMC as a fire support weapon for the ground troops to deliver a heavy volume of preparatory fire prior to an attack. This was to be an area-type weapon. It will be mounted on a 4x4 mini cruiser to make it very light and highly mobile. Traversing and elevating the launcher was done manually, but with plans to have it power driven. It was tested in Fort Magsaysay, and as a result, it was further modified to leave the Jeep supported by 4 retractable anchor posts when firing. Initially, when the launcher was fired, its elevation increased as the rockets were fired, making the launcher lighter. As a result, however, the dispersion was very wide. The use of the retractable posts reduced the dispersion. It was named Mobile Assault Combat Operational System. This was developed during the time of Marcos, hence the acronym, and later renamed SUMPAK. That's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.